play on words. So it's like a lot of the designs that we're going to be having coming up are going to be kind of like fucked up things, so like inbred kind of stuff. And obviously we're both into like art, tattooing, comics and stuff, and the name just kind of evolved from that. Really.
That's easy. I just let Chris do it all.
Really?
Yeah, once you get all the stuff in, really, it's just the people go on the website, order what they want, and then Chris, when I was home, I was shipping them out, but obviously now I'm on tour, Chris ships it out. After Chris has finished talking with people, he goes home and ships bread stuff. I'm happy. Yeah, we got one called Melty Face. It's just basically a melted face.
Which is pretty cool.
Which is awesome. That's probably one of my favourites.
And the dog with the sunglasses on. That's it.
Yeah, cool dog with sunglasses. That's pretty cool. But Melty Face is probably my favourite.
Yeah. We just sit down and just think of ideas, really.
Yeah, if I have an idea, I'll text Chris and Chris will draw it up. Or Chris will draw some stuff up and email it over to me then. Just go back and forth, really.
And then
but he does it all, really, because I can't draw for shit.
I was saying that I wanted to do like a clothing line to kind of help promote myself as a tattooist. And then he turned around and said, like, I want to do a clothing line. So it kind of seemed good sense to collaborate on something together. And that's how it started.
I had a year off last year, so I was just doing nothing. I needed to put positive energy into something. I've been drumming in the band, so I just decided I wanted to do something else, and Chris wanted to do as well, so I did. Big fan of Chris. She was nice.